Today, we're talking about another highly requested weapon, although originally this weapon isn't actually from Season of the Dawn. The Perfect Paradox was introduced all the way back in Curse of Osiris. It then came back as a Dawn weapon with random rolls. It would be cool if we got this weapon back as craftable, but I would love to see it get the Ace of Spades treatment and become exotic. Anyway, this has been a few seconds of Sunset weapons. Let me know what you want me to cover in the next episode.